I searched for 25 years looking for something that was going to transform Africa. I just knew we had to find something that was going to change that grandmother. The heart of the home was a fireplace and a fire that had to be protected. I remember my grandmother used to cook with polystyrene cushions, and that is heat retention cooking. So I thought, well, why can't I do that? Why can't we bring heat retention back?